If Measure 49 passes, I'll be losing my retirement savings.
We'll lose the value of our property,
my retirement money.
It'll be a hardship on my family and a lot of families in Oregon.
Over 7,500 families will have their property rights taken immediately. It could happen to your family.
We'll lose everything.
We'll lose everything we have.
And to me, if you're paying taxes and you bought the land, it's your land.
Please vote no on Measure 49.
Vote no.
It's a wolf in sheep's clothing.